A myomectomy is a procedure where the gynecologist, usually laparoscopically, puts ports into the pelvis. It's done under general anesthesia and makes a small incision in the muscle of the uterus and sort of scoops out the fibroid and takes it out. Now, if it's too big to come out through the porthole, they can grind it up essentially and make it small enough to fit out through the port.